Sorry, slight tuning problem here. My guitar is horrendously out of tune.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. South didn't care for 50-cent pints. His song's for everybody who turned up early to get their 50-cent pints down. You can tell who the fuck it was, can you? This song's called War Song. Covers this little song of our own we call Mama.
Captain the Beast!
listening to Mayhem's 1, 2, and 3. Number 3 has been the most fun. Fucking people are making a lot of noise. We can't even hear ourselves up here. Okay, some bit of bullshit. Gonna bring it right down for you. The song we call Sweet Lady. People are so fucking hot, you're making our strings go to tune. Can you believe that? Fuck's Chelsea.
Game for his own need. legacy for you.
Legacy time.
We're going to play a couple of our own because we might go on TV.
Might even get lucky, eh? So it's about a drug dealer.
Thank you.
you can't hide. No getting up with you, Sunday.
Talk about the ozone layer.
I just want to say it's been great. Thanks for having us. Anyone who organized Electric Mayhem, this is a song you might have heard on the radio a few times. A song called Man on the Moon.
Oh.
you.
Local Wellington band. For filming purposes, we're gonna sing an original that we wrote here. This one's called Save Me From My Hands. One that I brought over from the States. Hey, Raj. Look out!
Couldn't stop moving when it first took hold on. Was a Wednesday night at the old town hall. Was a group called the Jokers, they were laying it down. And you know I'm never gonna lose that fucking sour. Hey, rock and roll, hoochie goo. Lord, am I but light my fuel. Rock and roll, hoochie goo. Come on out, spread the news. Come on. Skinny started buzzing by that. She'd meet me there. We were rolling in the grass, goes behind the bar. And the ear started buzzing like a fire alarm. Hey, rock and roll, hoochie goo. Lord, am I gonna light my fuse. Rock and roll, hoochie goo. You're gonna spread the news. Somebody say, keep on. Rockin', hey! David
This one's got a bass intro.
This is, okay,
oh,
camera's rolling. Who's,
Found Lane for you,
right? Oh, yeah, he's right next.
Just do something, just any.
Get an introduction to the band.
Yeah, that sounds good.
We're Death and Taxes, we're a local Wellington band right now. We're writing our own stuff, so, you know, in, I'd say 4 to 6 months, we're going to have a full set of our own stuff. 46 months, only a couple of years.
No, that's a good crowd.
Yeah, it's a good crowd. It felt kind of awkward going on after speed metal, but, you know.
Who chose that Rick Derringer cover?
I did, actually.
Yeah. It's good, eh?
Yeah, I grew up with Rick Derringer. And, so, you know, he's one of my favorite.
Yeah, this guy here wrote the original. This is the guitarist, he wrote the original. That original song that came out so well. Yeah. Well, that original song, that was Save It
From My Hands.
Save It From My Hands,
Save
yeah.
From my hands.
It's right, thank you.
Don't.
We have to say that your drummer not turning up in time to do an interview.
It's pretty typical.
Okay, we're rolling in. Yep, and action.
Okay, we're here with Ultimate. Yeah, they've just come off stage, so they're all smelling.
Hello!
But, yeah, so you want to tell us a bit about
Well, it's sort of about really having a band and just trying to aim as much as possible to be a really, really good musician. I mean, sort of like, you know, Ultimate, you're just sort of reaching for, I don't know, peaks or whatever. You know, just about trying to be a really good musician because you have to be in this sort of music. Basically, yeah.
Machine types.
Yeah, machine. Precision speed metal.
Precision speed metal.
Such a
yeah. Yeah, right.
Bands like the Moon.
Yeah.
Some of the newer bands kind of
yeah, right.
Taking over the old Iron Maiden.
Yeah, right.
Kind of music.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. What other stuff have you been doing as
well? Well, definitely Iron Maiden, the Sabbath, you know. Basically,
got a lot of stuff.
Yeah, just a lot of different stuff. You know, I mean, I like Flotsam and Jetsam, and the singers, and Russ Anderson, and these guys must be my friends. Different
Stuart Sabbath, don't you?
Yeah, just all sorts of stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, because we've got all those bottles in the background as well, so it was cutting out a lot too. Okay.
Ready? Take two, come on. Okay, we're here with Ultimate, who just got on stage. They
hello.
Smell a lot. They smell a lot, trust me. Yeah, what's the one name,
bro? Well, basically it means aiming for being, well, perfect in musical times.
Machines.
Yeah.
Machine times.
Machine times. It's just about being the best musician you can, because basically that's a prerequisite for making sort of music. Yeah.
Except we're not just really fast, there's melody.
Yeah.
There's lots of melody.
Yeah.
For a combination. Really classical influence. Well, 16th time it's been middle, but we're not, we're just not going to be fast, it's just over the top. You know,
yeah.
I want to be a melody in the band.
Yeah, well, I mean, you know, it's good to, I think it's good that we have, you know, vocal lines that, you know, any person can pick up on, you know, they catch it.
You can hear them, you can hear the lyrics.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pretty
amazing. So,
what have you been on the festival? I made sort of Flotsam and Jetsam on all sorts of bit. Deep Purple influence me a lot because I hear Dylan's voice.
Right.
A whole lot of
different you were
band. Yeah, so it's on 10 Senses as well.
Just, yeah, I mean, and we always do a whole variety of stuff. I mean, I don't just listen to metal because otherwise I get no influences from my brother.
I like
jazz fusion, you know?
Nah.
So, I mean, you know, just stuff that.
Speaking of someone classical.
Yeah, that's the thing, you know.
I do appreciate the sort of, making it made a big break for the theatre, you know, breaking up the stands of this type sort of bloody regime, you know, it has to be hard out, and that's why we're going to look, put out new segments of a flavour, you know, sort of, we're not going to sound like him out, it's like us,
yeah,
but we definitely are influenced
by the bands, yeah, but well, I think we're quite
fortunate
at the same time, yeah,
it's
a big school.
It's looking good,
yeah,
it's
looking good.
Sound like
yeah.
Yeah,
yeah. So how
did
you find the
Quick Contest?
Yeah.
Also,
awesome.
The response is just
incredible.
Yeah. 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 Did
your
wimp get on
the wheel, isn't it?
Is this
the
sound?
Get
the
sound.
No,
okay,
that's cool. I'm fucking getting this. Are we rolling?
Okay, and we're rolling.
Okay, I'm backstage here with the big deal that just come off, and they smell too, like, just like all the other bands that we're smelling right now. Okay, so the first thing we're going to ask them is the great deep philosophical question that we've asked every single other band and have taken hours to answer. Neil, are you a virgin?
No, look, we're not ashamed. We're all virgins and proud of it.
There you go.
We take pride in our virginity.
Yeah, there's not many rock and roll bands here tonight that actually admit to that. Most of them just said, no, we're not virgins, we're fucking brilliant. But instead, I'm going to have to ask these guys another question, which is,
what did you think of it?
How did it go? Was it good? What was it?
I'm out of tune.
You're out of tune. Video.
I'm taking it home.
Look, it's usually to see it.